You've probably heard of brodo. It's the new diet that is sweeping the country and giving juicing a run for its money.
It's basically meat bone soup. It's probably been around since the first pot was invented. But more recently, in going back to about 2014, Marco Canora, an Italian chef in New York City's East Village, had a eureka moment where he decided that the brodo itself, what was formerly a constituent in his cooking, actually had some value. We have shunned fats for the last 20 or 30 years as this great evil, and it's really only recently that fats are sort of being embraced for their nutritional value, and brodo is a very good example of this. You're taking animal bones and you're extracting all of the minerals and the nutrients out of them. Marco takes game hens, beef shin bones, chicken feet, turkey drumsticks, carrots, celery, onions, bay leaves, peppercorns. He covers the pot with water, simmers it for 18 hours at 208 degrees till everything collapses, the nutrients giving themselves to the water. Bones themselves are very high in certain minerals like phosphorus, magnesium, and calcium. And it's said that drinking the bone broth will actually strengthen your bones and make you feel younger. From the chef's perspective, there's other benefits also. If you think about the fact that you're using something on the animal that would have been thrown away, it does speak to sustainability on some level. So that's the story of brodo. Whether you think this is just a silly fad and there's no value in meat water, or whether you think that actually this is the nutritional answer to all of your prayers, give it a shot anyway, because you know what? Brodo at its heart is just delicious.
He's gonna feed me what he calls the variety burger.